simple tricks that will help you in any test, regardless you are applying for IVA Karachi, one of the best institute of Pakistan, or you applying for the GRE GMAT, that will definitely help you. Okay, now, so for example, the questions comes like 59 square. So it's pretty much like there are many ways. Like you will do this like 59 into 59. So this will take a lot of time. You will multiply. Definitely, you will not understand 59 stands. So that will. So there are tricks on that. For example, there are three numbers, 5, 9, and 2. These are the two basis thing. So what you have to do, you have to make three digits. 3, 3, 3. And you have to take 5 and 9. Take like 5 square over there and 9 square over there. So what it is? It is 81. Take over there 9 square, that is 81. And 5 square, that is 25. So remove over there. So you took 81 square over there, you have to put over there. So took 1 and you will put 8 over there, right? And then 5 square, which is equal to 25. Now the second step is that you have to multiply each number. For example, their number 5, 9, and the power 2. So this is like a 45 into 2. 90. Now put a 90 over there. And then add 90 plus 8 is 98. So 8 over there, 9 put over there. 9 into 25, 9 plus 25, that is 34. That is 81. So the 59 square whole square is equal to 3481. Easy. Right, don't forget to subscribe Prep Lab channel. That will definitely help you. We will share a lot of MCQs and tricks over there, so that will definitely help you. Thank you.